John Salvage seems like a good place to hit. Because we'll definitely get a lot of salvage from it. Well, I have salvages. Maybe I can turn it into a base. Super Mutant Skirmisher. Right, okay, let's play then. I've got a double barrel shotgun, 10 shots, and some pipe. Okay.
Huh? What's that? I felt your yeah. feet!
Somewhere. Oh, snake. I missed him.
What?
I've got an idea. No. Come and get me! Oh no. There was an explosion over there. Yeah, come through the door, please come through the door. Go. Good dog. Time to teleport. Okay. Right now. TP me to. Oh, I don't want to go to the sanctuary. That's miles away. Yes. Is that a blood bug? Yeah. It's a bloatfly, sorry. It kind of looks like a helicopter. Om nom. Weep. Om nom nom nom. Hello, right, I need my stuff, please. Assassin's hunting rifle. All of them. Look at that fill up. Ooh, I took too much stuff. Right, all of this stuff. Yeah, I need them still. Baseball grenades. Board, fat man. Yeah, get rid of them. I need that. Get rid of knuckles. Laser market. Marksman's powerful hunting rifle. That probably is good, isn't it? Missile launcher, cocked molotov, tail. I don't need that. Ooh, I do need that actually. That's pretty good. They're both pretty good. No! I keep thinking. I don't. What game is it that you press X to get rid of one of them? Yeah, that sounded pretty fun. Get a laser musket. That one. Don't need. Ah! Righteous authority is gone. So I need righteous authority back. Righteous authority. Hey. Yeah, that seems like everything I need. Harness. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Gosh, banger hat. Let's just repair everything. Right, I'm holding mine.
A round of applause,
huh? Where's the rest of the stuff? Oh dear, where's the rest of my stuff? Oh, it's all mentioned that. Or have I got it on me? Transfer. Yeah, I stored it in the bench, didn't I? Just keep it safe. So who knows where it is now? I'm just called flames or something, wasn't it? T20. Uh-oh. What, don't I have it? I thought I did. Uh-oh. rest of you may be stored in another place, in that other power armor place. Ooh. Is there any tools? This is useless. It's got some protection. Right, where do we want to go take? Trembling diner. Nope. I was just going to blow that place up, I think. Rotten landfill? No. Remove marker. A hospital would seem fun. The Malden Centre. Yeah, let's go there. Hospital would be good. It's a ferocious mutated bear. He looks really he looks really angry at something. He kind of looks fluffy. He kind of looks fluffy. He's got no butthole. He's like half rock or something. So where the textures don't work properly. Blah! Ow! 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 Someone shot me! Ah! Ah, look, I'm going greedy! Ah!
Is the press attacking me?
Right. Where? Yes! Go away. Must resist using the Fat Man. Do what? Get down, boy. Come on, wolf. Right. Let's go raid the hospital. Bottle cap and empty milk bottle. Sweet. Is there any bad guys, but wolf? Nope, because I raided them all. Right, let's see what the hospital's got. This should hopefully be loot-tastic. Incidentally, it's probably the title of this video, unless it's building bridges. Smart idea I came up with. Although, I'm never going to remember, am I? Chair's all squeaky. Chair's really squeaky. We're probably going to find super meat. So, I need... Wait, I thought I had 308s. Yeah, you used 308s. I picked up some 308s just then. Aww.
A noise?
Go away. Nobody likes you. I'm me! Do you wanna play? Oh, you're muted. Good, that did some damage to it. Right, now I'm gonna use a sledgehammer. No! Oh. See? Now you just run away. Hang on. I don't want to stick with the dog. Oh, there is something mutant scum. Is that you? Yes, that's right, that's the call. Skadoosh! Skadoosh! Skadoosh, yes. Who's that? Are you just another super mutant? Yeah, you are. Oh, we're in the ammo. Right, go back up to... Oh, yeah. Let's blast his... Taking a lot of damage. Right, the only way I can see to solve this would be to launch a Fat Man. I have two nukes. If anybody else can see a better way of doing this, then be my friend. It's just the stupidest thing. Are you my friend? Yeah, hang on. You missed one, you missed two, and you missed three. Hang on. Right, this one seems fun. This one is fun. Wait, is that legendary still after me? Oh, it didn't take any of your health off! Oh, God! Oh, there's one coming down for me. Oh, no. Yes, I did a good job there. Fire. Oh, come on. Oh, it's moving. Shoot it in the... No, shoot it in the... Oh. Yes! Hang on. Yeah, it's gonna be me. I just took down your legendary. You what? You gonna have a pop with me, mate, then? It's the legendary, yeah. Mighty hunting rifle, 25% more damage. I'm gonna use that one. Then. That must have been so effective. Hello. I just came here to loot, so if you just wanna. So, you know, if you just wanna leave me be and let me loot, I'll be alright. Are you?
What? Who's there?
Well. A noise? I know.
Someone there? Yeah, must have been nothing.
Me, are you taking a dump in here, mate?
What's
yes,
that?
Me. It is me, your death. It's me, your death. You, me, your death. Oh, it's a super mutant. We're just gonna go around. Hello. Oh no, that's got no ammo. Joffrey, what do we do? Take a simpack. Someone in here? Oh, he's dead now, whatever it was. I'll take the 38. I'm not taking your rifle, mate. I'll take that. I don't need to put off my feet. You got any mugs? Because any mugs would be really... Yes!
Human.
No, I'm just... Okay. poke your head round the door, I dare you. Oh, there we go, I raided it. I need to raid him. Thank you. I'm just going to raid your building. That's right. Yeah, cheers. Medical liquid nitrogen dispenser. What gun you need to liquid nitrogen for? I can't remember. There's something on the table. Test tube.
Scared already?
Are you in here then, mate? Where did you go? I thought, what? What? There was one in here. Has he pegged it or something? It was me. Can you just seriously get a brain cell, honestly? Are you in here? No. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm not going to touch that with the turn of the fire. I'll just blow up. I'll come back for you later. Super mutant. That was. I do apologise, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I am very sorry for that. It scared the life out of me.
Face me, you coward!
Okay. I'm glad I have this gun. This gun's deadly. No, you're not. Yeah, I doubt that. I can't even find you in your own base. Oh. Medford operating
here. Stop hiding! Slippery humans!
Not to hide, I'm trying to find you. It's very difficult to find. Ah, maybe he's up here. Hang on. Just wanna... Scared the life out of me though. I wasn't even expecting him just to come around the corner. I did. Hello. Well done, you actually managed to get a shot on me. Not for long though. Are we clear yet? No. Oh, still here. Oh, shotgun shells. Very scary, isn't it? Oh, what's this? Operating theatre terminal. I want to see what's in there. First, I'm probably about to get murdered by something. Woof, woof, woof. Toggle operating lights off. You. toggle operating lights on. On.
What's that? What? Who's there?
Open door.
What? No! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Oh, no! Oh, I was doing so well! Damn it! 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 Damn it!
I don't think I also saved me.
Oh, I did! Yes!
Happy birthday to me! Oh no, wait, come in, isn't it? You. You. I wonder if I have the key. No, we're not going to. I'm pretty sure I picked it up. Alright, I'm good. Bug, bug, blah, 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 blah. That requires key. Music. And the doors open. There's still a dude down
there.
Oh, there he is. Hello. Mutant hound. Bottle cap, mutiny.
Just
and get out. Recompensating. Again. Oh, for crying out fucking loud. I completely and utterly forgot to check. That gun looks like the one I've got, isn't it? You have no idea how annoying. Here again. Right, let's raid. Shotgun shells. Before we go in, let's take a double step back. Use. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Music.
Come on, what is it?
Hey. Your death! Shotgun, shotgun. Get rid of one of them. attack him. Oh, just do it again. Right, now all we gotta do is... You're very dead if you're the future, you know. Hey, no, you could be like the dinosaurs. Everybody walk on the floor. Everybody walk your dinosaur. Wait, alien. Duck tape last time. Bottle cap. Bottle cap. Blood pack.
What? Scared already?
Short syringe right now.
Gotta come out sooner or later. Gone now.
I need to do a stompy stomp then. Fusion cell, focused incendiary. That's not really. This is just music to annoy them, isn't it? Oh, I took something from a super minion. Right, come on, Captain. We've stolen lots of their stuff, you know. Bottle cap, 38. Pipe pistol, all of that. Bottle cap, 45. Quivia, raise again. Bottle cap. Right, there's still another super mutant, and I don't know where he is.
Hey.
Not that way. Take all of my junk. Please. Dog. Thank you. Sorry, you can't carry steam trunks. That'd be useful. So is there happening anything? Oh, so we clearly don't need to be in here anymore. We need to go find the stairs. Can you push these? No. I know it's a kind of dark thing to say, but if you can move them about, that'd be kind of cool. My dog's scared and my awesome scary footsteps sounds. Jumpy jumpy death step. Wubble up up dub. Is there anybody in here? No. But there is a lot of stuff still. Bowling ball, empty blood sack. Yay, that's everybody's thing. Call him. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Is this place cleared now? Yes! Clearly we didn't hear. Bottle cap. Drinking glass, bone cutter. Machete. Toys, lots of empty blood sacks. Shotgun shells. Might it's a good idea to come to a hospital first. Yeah, might as well take this. I don't know what I'm going to use this for. I wonder if you can break it down into anything. Ah, go to the Commonwealth. Hopefully I got some porcelain. Or whatever it's called. China. Cement, concrete, whatever it's called. The China thing. Posh word for teacup. I don't know what it was. I don't know. Ceramic, that was it.
Posh word for a teacup.
Oh, you're mental. I am.
This is what this game does to me. Clearly quite insane.
Right, so we clearly cleared out that, which was quite fun. Look, come with me.
Let me know if you want something.
Hey, at least it's honest work.
I wonder what you'd do if
Excuse
I killed
me.
You.
My armor saved many a week.
Yes, I do want something.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Wait.
Got plenty of stock. Take your pick.
Barter. Thank you. I want all of your... just all of the crap, really. Champion left arm. I have one of them. I need to put that on, I think. Mounted left arm guard. Oh, don't crash. Please don't crash. Please don't crash. Please don't crash. Please don't crash. Oh, don't crash. Oh. The game does this every now and again. I don't know why. Welcome back. So the game did crash, but the caravan is still over there. Woof, go get the caravan. We need to go and get in a caravan.
Three caps to be made, protecting folk.
There's the caravan.
My armor saved many a wastelander.
Lucas Miller.
Let's see what you got.
My prices are firm.
Talk to me.
Haggling gives
Good.
Me a headache.
I know. Just talk to me. Barter. Sweet. What do you have in the junk department? No. There's not much really I can get off you that's useful to me, you know. How much is a shipment of steel? 480. I'll take one. We can always do with a shipment of steel. Ooh, fiberglass is really expensive. Why don't we just that'll do. Cheers, man. Right, we go back to the castle now. Hopefully we got some more stuff. I can break down some weapons in the armor workbench or whatever it's called. Weapons workbench, whatever it is. Castle, go back. Yes.
Every time you level up, your health increases and you get to choose a new perk.
Ooh. Wait, I got new health? Oh. Wait, so then. No, well, how does that work then? Because you always end up with 100% health. But does that mean, like, the amount of health you have? I never read my hit points, so I keep calling them hit points. Okay, these guys need to get changed. What do we have in the armory? It doesn't work anymore. It's been a naughty power armor where he needs to go into the corner to learn what he did wrong. Boards, scrap, fat man scrap. What happens if scrap with fat man? Not much, both incendiary rifles. Jesse, scrap. Marksman powerful hunting rifle. I'm keeping that. Mighty hunting rifle, powerful. Pipe pistol, scrap. Oh, scrap. No, scrap. The tactical hunting rifle. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that. I want to rename that to. Come on, game. Don't do it. Exit. I was going to call it Thor's brother, but it really is going to be that laggy. I'm not going to do it. Yeah, well, I can stay in there. Don't need it. Shut the door. Really? Shut it.
Let's trade some things.
How is it operated?
Of course.
Ooh, who are you? Minuteman. Talk. No, I don't want to talk to you. Ah, no. Hang on. Ooh, bottle caps. Fusion cell. Thank you. Much appreciated. If I go into this mode, I can command you. Right. Hello, Preston. Hello. No. I need all of my men. How have we not got enough power? No. No, I'm not doing that mission yet. Well, I'm still working.
It's 3 p.m.
So, oh yeah, I need
to... All quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
It's 3 p.m.
Store all junk and pick up you. We need power. And we need the connectors. So we don't have ceramic. We have one of these, unless if we built that there, and we put that there. I know this is when I get more stuff, I'm gonna redo this. But at the moment, this is the best
this
I can do.
Radio Freedom. Broadcasting all day, all
yes.
Across the
right.
Commonwealth.
They require two power each.
Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts.
Oh. I don't have enough power. I can build one of them. That just looks awesome. Wait, will it sit on there? Wait, can I sit that? Oh, it won't sit on there correctly. No. I need it, though. I want it. I want more power. Yeah, we don't have enough power, and we don't have food at all. Resources, food. Did I collect some coal? Oh, I collected some coal. That's good. I got some of them. Some more melons. Oh, I've got some razor grain. Gee whiz. And I got some potatoes. That's it.
4 o'clock. I need to assign someone to this.
Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
I thought I did. What? Did you die or something? You. Good thing it's just
all
watching
quiet.
That area.
Stay tuned for
Minute
Men Alerts.
More. Ooh, you. Woof. Trade with me.
That just looks like junk to me.
Take all. Do I have enough to build a generator now? I've got enough to build one of these! Wow! Oh, I have enough to build another generator. Right. I think we should put... Actually, why don't I just put a generator up there? Because I want to put some more power stuff up here. We put that there. Yes! Right. And then... Yes. And we build a power pile on there. No, don't do that! Oh, store. Connect that up to there. So that means we can connect that up there. And that can connect to that. Which means both turrets now work. Yeah, right, we need to start assigning someone to the food. Are you assigned? Yeah, you're assigned. Let's go, 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 scavenge.
Gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again.
Right,
so here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at.
Right away. Okay. This place is so heavily fortified now, I think we've got an awesome base. But, close the doors. Yeah. Where are you going? Oh, you're pathfinding because I blocked off all the other entrances. You're gonna walk through that water, aren't you? No, you're not. Oh, right, okay, hang on. So, because all of these things are blocked up now, and the AI can't get through them, they have to pathfind all the way around. Because we've got to blow up that, so I've got to get through somehow.
This is Radio Freedom,
what's
broadcasting
the point
all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
reload. Just let that reload, you're right. Do you want me to pop you on? I can. Oh, you have to pop on all the way around through here.
Oh my gosh.
I wonder if the meter on there shows how much.
You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming.
Yep. See, you have
keep
to pass
your radio on and turn on radio freedom, so we can confirm we're ready.
All right. Okay, so they're gonna go and pathfind.
All right, then. General, if you can hear me, we're ready. Toss
we'll
one of those smoke grenades into
on.
The target area, and we'll start the test fire.
She's clearly not ready. I've just realised that the artillery people are over there. So this should be interesting.
Okay.
To say the least.
Got your smoke on the target. You might want to stand back. Yeah, you know, just in case.
I am. That wasn't even them. I wonder if they've even done it. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is. Whum. Shpoom. There's the next one. Whum.
That looked good from here.
Hey,
you've now got
Paul.
Artillery support. Use it wisely, General.
Right away. So, this is how we're going to get back in. Like that.
Excuse me.
I've got to hand it to you, General.
Food,
you really turned things around for the Minutemen.
Yeah,
I never thought I'd see
talk.
The day that the Minutemen had artillery support again. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. And Ronnie Shaw returns.
Have you seen what we have?
She's something else, isn't she?
Yeah, she definitely knows how to take charge.
Ha, that's a bit of an understatement from what I hear. I'd heard stories about her from the old-timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it.
Well, we must be doing something
only
wrong
help
if
our
she
cause.
Wants us back. Sorry. Yeah, I'll do that like at some point. So, Preston Garvey, you're going to now be fine. Corn. Oh, I don't know. Wait, did I assign you to corn? Yeah. Oh, you're assigned to food now. Good. Do I need to go get some more food then?
It's getting dark out there, people. Stay safe.
Yeah,
nothing to
report. Okay.
Keep it tuned here for updates.
So beds is what we need now. You're getting us stuff, Minute Man. Nothing over here. Put this. This is going to be the brim of beds. Okay. on there.
Seven p.m. here at Radio Freedom.
I can see why people want
nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts.
Radio Freedom.
Everyone in here. Right. I scrapped the guns I could from there. Yeah. Right, we got beds. We got power. We have artillery. We have defense. And we need some more food. Right, let's go to Sanctuary and steal it all. No. Oh, I know where we can go. We can go to that weird farm. The Albanathy farm. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they all want to kill me.
Well, they will after this.
Yeah, that's a pretty good gun, that is. I need to turn off the radio, too.
This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 7 a.m.
Seems to be growing well.
It's not off. Right, I'm going to add all of your totems, please.
We taught them a lesson this time.
You're doing a good job. I know. Thank you. All of this is going to go feed the Minutemen. As long as the castle has loads of food, we'll be happy. Everything will be alright as long as the castle has loads of food. Is that just a dead cat? No, it's alive. It's weird, don't do that, cat. Pack of cigarettes, something else. Wait, do you have any potatoes.
Over here.
Where's Woof? Woof, 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 woof. Stand there. Trade. Yeah, whimper. Good. And take everything. Oh, yeah, just take the aid, why not? Sweet, right, let's go. Dog, follow me over to the castle, please. Yes. Yeah, carry weight's useful on the power armor. Okay. Oh, come on, make it to a 4-hour recording. Hello, Preston. You wanted more food, did you? Oh, yeah, we did. Right. I hope you can be assigned to this too. I just mainly got potatoes, because they're the easiest thing to get. Assigned to all of these. Wait, no, I think the game's just trying to keep up.
I'm on it, General.
I also want you to be assigned to this one. Oh, no, no. Wait, can you only be assigned to so much? How much are you assigned to? You can only be assigned to so much. Right, what are you doing? You're assigned to something. go recruit more people. Dog, woof, come this way. I had when I started playing this series, my B button was really sticky, and it just kept on getting stuck in the controller. Now, it's like one of the best moving things ever, but it still doesn't work. Come on, game, wake up! Oh, there we go. Yeah. All right. Now, come on, pick up my Pit Boy. Am I still? Hang on. Am I still wearing my Pit Boy? Stimpaks are over there. Yeah, puncturing sledgehammer. I don't know. Ooh. What happens if I do that? I just stack it in. Okay, my B button's not working again. Yeah, I know. Ah, there we go. Right. Who wants me? King kidnapping, secure the manor, talk to the ghouls, Somerville. Yeah, let's go do that. Where is it? Is it in Diamond City? Please let it be in Diamond City. Oh, it's in Diamond City. Successful attacks invert. Build your critical meter. Once the meter is filled, you can unleash a devastating attack. Yay. Oh, gosh. Right, at the 4-hour mark, I think I'm going to take a break.
Hi. Oh, wow, you're tall.
You have marvelous bone structure. Stop by the mega surgery sometime.
Thank you, Pete.
We're so
Wait, can you do like stuff to my head? Percy's back!
I want to be left alone.
I know, Percy, I'm sorry, but I have
Does
to
Does anyone fight back?
I really hope
Institute
I'm
has to have enemies, right?
What? You mean the railroad?
Need a new Piccola!
Told you your
There's
luck wouldn't
Give
last forever.
Give Sheffield a new Coca-Cola. No, thanks. Right, the Elgato is now breaking down. Hang on. Okay, so I think the Elgato software is now breaking down. So I think this is a good place to end it here. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, so you don't miss out on the next episode of content. But yes, thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and I'll see you later. Alligators. Ta-ra.